So this little beauty is known as the Idalus Herois Moth. This is a species of tiger moth that's found in Mexico, Venezuela, and Brazil. These guys are also known as the moth with the clown face due to the markings on the back of their heads. The moth was first described in 1889, but most of their behavior is still unknown.